Hello and good morning, afternoon, midday, or whatever time you're watching this. I just came home. Well, it's now a couple of hours ago when I went home after recording what you're gonna about to see in a bit. But I was super stoked, and since last video was about how my squats were developing with my new form, and I was struggling a lot with like 80 kilograms last week, but now with my new program, second week, doing 3 reps for my program with the Wendler sets, and I'm up to 102 kilograms for 3 reps, and I felt really easy. And it's a completely new form for me. Well, it's a good form. It's improved a lot in my opinion. And I was super stoked that I got them. I finally am back to the 2 plates, and that's finally. But it took forever. So, and then Brendan Campbell had a video uploaded where he just talked over his video, and I was like, oh, these videos are super interesting. But he's funny, and I'm just hyper, so it's maybe a little different kind of video, but he inspired me to just put the video out there with you guys and share it. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I just do the voiceover. That's why I'm here in my hair plug. So I'll be talking with this and the microphone of the iPad and everything of the iPhone are actually pretty damn good for recording. So if you don't have a microphone of your own, use these. They also cut them off and use them like clips with people who are giving interviews and everything. But you're not here to hear me ramble about things that I've looked up on YouTube for how to record and everything. I'm here to show you and share my squats. So enjoy these, and I'll be naming up the details in the video. Okay, bye, enjoy. Oh, and if you find a little time just between you and me, could you please like give me a thumb? Much appreciated. So here they are, the squats of today, and I'm really happy with them. I started up with a warm-up of 5 times 72 pounds, which is 32 kilograms, working up to 120 pounds, which is 55 kilograms. And this is my first working set where I do 3 times 75 kilograms, which is 165 pounds. And they went really easy, so even with my form getting more upright, this was the first one with wrist wraps and belt. I try to put them on as late as possible, but within reason. Like, I don't really see the point of not wearing them when you're stronger and you can keep your form better. But these were 3 sets with 78.5 kilograms, 193 pounds. And they were pretty good, I think. I struggled a little bit. This is actually the point where I thought, this is okay. I could get heavier, but I'm not really sure how far. But I was still happy. This was the one, my third and my fourth and my fifth working set, because they were all with 92.5 kilograms. This is the first, and I recorded the second. I didn't record the third, actually. This is 205 pounds and really started to hype myself up here. Like, when I do that, I really get a better focus. I always find it so hard to focus in the gym. I get distracted with everything. The music sucks and I forgot my headphones. And I don't know why. Before I really got, well, maybe like 1 year ago, I always spotted and ventured on really happy music. And on days like these, where it was early, it was 9, 10 o'clock, I had to focus. I put on my loud music and in my head, because I didn't have it on. And you can see it in the latest set, I really smacked myself super hard on my legs. I really had 2 of my own hands in red lines on my legs. So this was the second working set, the second of the last working weight set. And then I went up to the Joker sets. Meanwhile, I was sending videos to my coach. And he was like, yeah, okay, this looks good, just keep on going. So this is set 1 of the Joker sets. This is what Wendler always does. Well, it's optional, but I really like it, because otherwise I don't really have the feeling that I've really accomplished something. So this is 97.5 kilograms, which is a PR with trying to keep this form, and that's 215 pounds. And I still hit depth, and I it's still improving. And it felt so much better than last week, where this was like 80 kilograms and I struggled for 5 or 6. So here's the second and the last Joker set. This is 102 kilograms, which is 226 pounds. And I'm super happy with these. Although you'll see in my last set that I struggle with depth, and I never do that, but I'm really tight and focused. But other than that, I'm really happy. So this is the second or the third. I think this is the third. And I struggle a little bit. So we said, okay, this is the final set. Me and my coach said, we said you could do one or two, but I was happy with it.
So, okay, that's why I was really happy. And my coach was really happy, like I said. And I think this is gonna be good. We're having an SPD meet in a few weeks, 3 weeks, I think, I believe. And so I'm hoping to go like 110 or maybe 115. So I'm a little back. 110 would be epic to just get that in my new form, knowing I can improve that fast within six weeks. No, it's like 5 weeks now since I did the previous meet. So I'm hoping I can just improve a lot more. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you came this far, thank you very much. I still find it so crazy that people watch these videos of me online. And I have to keep breathing. So keep in touch. See you at the next video. Love you guys. And have a great day.